blobs of amber probably have blood cells from duck-billed dinosaurs trapped inside the bellies of these insects. And then there was the idea that, wow, if we could just extract some blood cells from inside the bugs.
Thank you.